On March 13, 1781, astronomer Sir William Herschel discovered Uranus, the seventh planet from the Sun. Herschel initially thought he had discovered a comet but soon realized it was a new planet. Uranus is the first planet discovered in modern times and is unique in that it rotates on its side. Herschel's discovery expanded our understanding of the solar system and marked a significant moment in the history of astronomy.